What it is, it ain't, and what it ain't, it is the theme of a Virgoing.
in tomorrow I see no promise. And yesterday was like today.
Woke up, got up near 11 o'clock, butt naked except I was wearing my socks. And that's cool, cause most of the time this floor is cold. Stand up and stretch, look around this mess. My place has been a cave since she left me. Make my way to the kitchen, start the coffee. Then dip to the bathroom, begin the triple S. And wash the previous evening off me now. Out the shower, get dry, shove a Q-tip in my ear. Well, what do we have here? It appears as if a piece of me has got motivation.
Ain't nothing wrong with a little morning masturbation.
Fresh, dressed like 50 cents. Clean and awake, now I'm ready to commence. Spark up the caffeine and nicotine binge. And that's pretty much the pattern of how the day begins. And I write for an hour, maybe half hour more. Then I put on my shoes and grab my key for the door. Put my headphones on for this world I ignore. Trek down the street towards the record store. Hey bro, how you doing? Anything new today?
Man, how you been? It's the same old same again.
Well then, I'll be gone, friend. I'll see you around. And I'm out, destination uptown. In the summertime, the women wear a lot of skin. And if I sit in one spot, I can take them all in. Sometimes I even talk to see if I can make one grin. And if not,
no, it's cool, I ain't gonna take it personal. It's cool.
From Ann Landers to Annie DeFranco to Orphan Annie, I love all women. But most of them just can't stand me. I don't know, maybe it's my hair or my clothes.
Or maybe she noticed that you was digging in your nose.
Either way, it's okay, I wasn't trying to get laid. I just wanted to say, I hope you have a great day. And then she stopped with a smile that began to blush.
Here, take my number, call me up, I come over and make you lunch.
I got up and headed down towards the bookstore, to check the titles that my man Michael's got me looking for. My visit was short, cause I just couldn't feel that cat behind the counter acting like I'm here to steal. So I dipped back out into a cloud of tattoos, pierced body parts and colorful hairdos. And I questioned, did Babylon resemble this? Are we getting any closer to the end of the list? A sensuous kiss placed on apocalypse. We teach them how to make a fist but not to resist. And I'm wondering, how do we find this position? The people are people and I still love them.
Especially the women.
Onwards to the coffee shop, maybe Muddy's for a refill and some sociological studies. See the junkies while they coexist with the sobers. All the bugging of eyeballs, the shrugging of shoulders. And that's when I saw her sipping the water. I wanna kiss her mom just for having this daughter.
Excuse me miss, I don't mean to come across strong, but I've been waiting a while and you've been taking too long.
And she smiled and I began to blush. She asked if I'd like to go to the bathroom and make some love. And I got visions of us and the mirror getting steamed.
And that's the very moment I woke up from the dream.
Woke up, got up near 11 o'clock, butt naked except I was wearing my socks. And that's cool, cause most of the time this floor is cold. Stand up and stretch and look for my soul.
In tomorrow I see no promise. And yesterday was like today. In tomorrow I see no promise. And yesterday was like today. In tomorrow I see no promise. And yesterday was like today. In tomorrow I see no promise. And yesterday was like today.
A city of fools, I wanna bash whoever's responsible for this incomprehensible lack of passion. The sucker's been seduced down to the stick, and the peasants fill their bellies with the poisons you omit. I've come to separate the heads and shoulders of these tracing paper soldiers that have been designated to take it over. I'ma roll a couple of boulders off the cliff on the road below.
Look out below,
cause I don't know what I'ma hit. Yeah, I live by the word until I die by your sword. Even when I'm dead, my head will live inside your RCA cords. I'll wait for the right time, but it resembled nowadays. Descended on the earth to put an end to all your holidays. The assassin covered in plain clothes smothered the sunlight and set flame to your rainbows. And then came the storm.
Bewildered
those that didn't come.
contemplate fate disguised as the norm. Then when the smoke evaporated and the damage was assessed, the casualties were counted as they looked upon the mess. As they focused their eyes on the horizon, who'd have guessed? All that stood atop the hill was number seven silhouette.
With his head splitting, tears, cement breaking, weeping for these people walking in their sleep.
These people walking in their sleep.
My talk is not as cheap and my thoughts are not as deep as the day I woke up to discover I lost my sheep. Head splitting, tears, cement breaking, weeping for these people walking in their sleep.
These people walking in their sleep.
My talk is not as cheap and my thoughts are not as deep as the day I woke up to discover I lost my sheep.
They say a picture's worth a thousand words. Well, I beg a thousand pardons for each word I've used for personal gains, but the letters that float through my head to mold my sentences could never be contained by your simple picture frames. For every intoxicated moment I hate life, I strive to balance my aura by dancing with the light. Sometimes it's difficult to stay quiet, I fight it each time I find myself walking across your eyelids,
wishing the malnutrition imagination of yours could see the truth you breathe through each one of your pores.
And now the days are drastic, the nights last forever. Wanna tell